take a step back, cause it's any setback. What's it like to be a boxing star and A, be near your family, because some fighters don't have that luxury because they have to leave it, and now to see your younger brother get in there and spar some of the best in the world that other people don't want to spar? Triple G sparring partners call me and say, we don't want to spar. Yeah.
Well, you're not really a boxing star until you're a world champion and you're up there, you know, like Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao and all them. So, I mean, it's crazy seeing my little brother sparring world-class fighters like Genna. I mean, that guy's no joke, tough, and he's also a great guy outside the ring as well too. He's a really nice guy, but when he gets in that ring, he's a total different animal. So, I mean, it's crazy just seeing him, you know, spar against top-notch fighters. I just can't wait till he turns pro.
Tell me about sparring Gennady Golovkin. That's a guy that we just saw on HBO, and the whole world were like taken back by, wow, this guy's pretty good.
Yeah, but before I talk about that, I want to, you know, I don't know if you heard, but I just recently got sponsored by Adidas. You know, it's a really good feeling to get sponsored by Adidas and be a part of something really big. I wanted thank them for giving me the opportunity to be with them.
I saw you're even walking around with their shoe wherever you go.
Yeah, they gave me a nice shoe. I think he said that they only have them in the UK. So
I think David's the first one. David's the first one.
Everybody's been asking me about it.
Yeah. What's the name? Paul Maldonado wants to get some of these. So. That's good. That's
okay, Trey, get some of his Azad watches and give him some of the shoes. His watches are bling. Yeah. So tell me about some of the guys you spar. I'm going to throw names at you. Tell me what was it like to be in a ring with them. Triple G, Gennady Golovkin.
First of all, he has such incredible power, man. I couldn't make a mistake. I had all my tactics had to be on point. But we were doing really good. I was using my jab a lot, and I was using body shots. It was a really good sparring.
How about the fighter from Japan?
Did
he beat Kirkland?
Kirkland, he's a really good, he keeps coming, man. He's really tall too, and he has some good tactics as well. But I was bobbing and weaving, I was catching with some pretty good shots, and it was a really good sparring today.
Kid Chocolate,
man, he hits really hard as well. And he's a good counterpuncher, catches you coming in, so you know, you can't make too much mistakes.
What about Kelly Pavlik?
Kelly Pavlik, he's a hard puncher as well, man. Seems like every guy I spar hits really hard. But he's really good. I like him. He's
well, you're really sparring nice the best. You're not just sparring some guys you found in the park.
Yeah. Well, I'm getting really good sparring. I want to thank them, too, for giving me the chance to spar them.
It's
really
funny.
Good guys.
He's only 15. You were in that position. You were the youngest champion, national champion ever. At 16, right?
Yeah.
And you took on guys that were 22, 23, 24, 27.
Correct.
What advice do you have for your brother? Because he goes in there to spar and they're thinking, oh, he's just a kid, but he can hit too.
Yeah, that's the same thing with me when I used to go to national. When I went to fight Golden Gloves, I was barely 16, fighting guys. I mean, grown men, you know, and I kind of looked nerdy. I had long hair, I had my glasses, and they kind of took me lightly. But to some, just keep training hard and just don't let anyone take you lightly. Just when you're in the ring, show them what you're made of and show them why you train every day.
Come that way.
Have you had any amateur fights yet?
I had one a couple months ago. It was like July. It wasn't really that hard. It was really easy because I was sparring all these top-notch guys. And I got in the ring, I was really relaxed. And I caught him with a few punches and it was over.
Can you wait to turn pro? Or?
Yeah, I really want to turn pro. I wanted to fight in the Golden Gloves.
Yeah.
But I think they changed it now to 17. They used to be 16, now it's 17, so I have to wait 2 more years. So I don't know what we're going to do. I'm not talking to my dad.
Okay, if all three of you are walking down the street and someone comes to mug you, which one should the mugger stay away from the most? Who hits the hardest?
I think me. I hit and run.
you or your brother?
You go up to the big guy, dude. Try to stay away from him. You can mug me all you want. I'm not really going to do much.
No, we're not really.
Just laugh. Play.
No, I didn't say that. I'm saying it's a situation that you have to use it. Have you guys sparred?
I'll get David. I'll go behind David. You take this guy first.
Have you guys sparred yet, Jose?
No, we don't really spar. If we get in the ring with each other, we just work.
We just do a lot of drills together, you know, at the same time, you know. But really, no, we are.
But that's cool, man. So life is good. What would you tell your fans? Because you have a lot of fans these days.
I just want to thank everyone that, you know, that's been out there supporting me since day one. I'm going to keep training hard and hopefully, you know, one day be a world champion and take that belt back home to Phoenix, Arizona.
What's it like to see your brother? And I remember you was a 13-year-old kid when you came here.
Yeah, I was just watching the video yesterday, as a matter of fact.
Which, his video? When you,
the
his first
one,
fight?
The first one, when you, I first met you and you interviewed me, I was really chunky.
Yeah, that red
it was a sweater,
Looking like Fat Albert.
But what do you say about that now? Seeing your brother, the success, the fame, the attention, the, it's hard. It's not easy for him to be in that position where everybody's pulling him in 10 different directions.
Well, it's kind of hard, but you know, he trains hard and he stays humble. So I think that's one of the best things. And you know, I know he's just gonna be up there, man. He's gonna be one of the best. You know, all we can do is train hard and wait for it to come.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more right here with the Benavides family. Jose Benavides Jr., Jose Benavides, and David Benavides. FiusNewsReport.com and Basic Back Reporting.